Hello, and welcome to the CentroSearch introduction video. CentroSearch allows you to browse and search for your 3D parts regardless of knowing the part name or number. You can search parts by size, by shape, or by text. You can also search for duplicate parts. When the search has located the part, you can open it up in Spinfire if installed on the client. The part search is independent of the 3D format or the CAD system, and no prior knowledge of the description of the part is needed. CentroSearch is also independent of language, independent from descriptions or any classifying attributes of the CAD part, and Spinfire does not need to be installed on the client to perform the searches. The initial listing shows all the parts in the currently selected database. Selecting a part in the graphical screen will highlight it over on the parts listing on the left-hand side. You can navigate to the different layers of the searched parts by selecting the different arrows. The further back in the layers, the less relevant the parts are based on what is being searched for. You can bring the layer of the selected part to the front by selecting the button. You can also key in the layer that you wish to go to. By selecting the part, you can then do a further search by selecting the parameters you wish to search by. In this case, the external shape and size. When we select the button, it will go through the search process, identify the similar parts, and those then display those on the current screen. As you can see, the relevant parts are towards the center, closest to the part searched for. They spiral out and go further back in the layers, the less relevant they are. You can also select a part and zoom to it to display additional information. You can change the direction of rotation to get a better view of the part. And you can move around on the same layer by selecting the up, down, left, and right arrows. And then you can zoom away from the part back to the full layer. You can also search for duplicate parts across the database and save the report if desired. The duplicate parts are displayed, and you can make a decision based on that. All the previous searches are stored, so it's very easy to go back and re-access those searches. You can also do text-based searches if you, in case, want to search based on the type of part, such as a PRT file. The results will be displayed, and if you locate the part that you're looking for, you can go ahead and select it. Again, get a closer view to make sure that's the one you want. If not, you can select another part. And if this is the one that you want to look at, you have the option of opening that part in the Spinfire viewer. As long as Spinfire is installed on the client, the part will be opened up in Spinfire, just as any other Spinfire file. And in this case, we have a second workspace where we have an Excel spreadsheet that the metadata was extracted from some of the line of business databases on the customer site. Things such as the part name, quantity, volume, possibly surface area, the material type and weight, lead time, status, manufacturer, and so on. All this information can be extracted from the databases and populated into the spreadsheet. And this concludes the video. Thank you very much for watching the introductory to CentroSearch.